Yo, welcome to the freaking nuclear throne. We're gonna win today because we're skipping all the other characters. Screw it, I want to win. It's time to play steroids, baby. Why is steroids the best character in any video game ever? Dual wielding. His active is just straight up shooting the other gun in his other hand. So, like, why wouldn't you play steroids? He doesn't have anything else going for him, and his accuracy is hot garbage. But oh my goodness. When you start getting into it, and he's fully automatic, so I don't have to kill my mouse buttons clicking it constantly. He is so strong. I mean, look at those muscles. Can't say no to that. I look forward to getting his B-skin immediately. Like, on this run. I'm hoping of getting it on this run. That's how much confidence I have in this character. Because he's just so good. That's a tough choice. I guess we trigger fingers. Just because you can actually do two slow weapons with this character if you're good enough. If we get like a super crossbow or something. Which is one of my favorite weapons, mind you. I mean, look how fast he melts. Boom. He's done. What boss? Did you see a boss? I didn't see no boss. You may have noticed that my commentary was not as high energy as when I play steroids. That's because steroids is hype, dude. Is he the best character? No. Is he the most fun character? I mean, you don't even have to answer that. It's not a question. He just straight up is. We'll take Scary Face. I have confidence that we'll kill everything before it gets close enough to murder us. So we'll go to the pizza sewers as well. That's why I picked up the grenade launcher. Get some good, good guns. Shoo, 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 shoo. Shoo, 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 shoo. The good thing about going to the pizza sewers as well is it insta-kills everything in the level. So, except for things that aren't activated. So you can just pick up all the goodies right afterward. I'm sad the portal wasn't close enough to pick up that, but that's okay. We'll take the splinter gun, and that'll do it. So steroids has really bad accuracy, which is why you generally don't want things that have a bad spread. I think strong spirit's more important than boiling veins in some regards. I don't act like it a lot of the time. But it sure is nice. Alright, so we'll skip the red chest. I also have confidence that we can get one of the secret characters. As this guy, no problem. Nice B-track going. It's melancholic. Also, the splinter gun is just really good. Because with all the kills we'll get, it's just gonna fire him off so nicely. Boop, bap, boom. Okay, all of our health. That's fine. We'll get it all back. I don't worry too much when playing this character. Maybe I should, because I haven't been very good at throwing lately. Because I've been kind of out of the swing. If I haven't played it a lot since I started recording. And I'm going to be recording it every time I play from now on. So I better get good and fast. Or you guys are going to notice. I think we take Rhino Skin here, honestly. Then that's a lot of HP stuff, though. I think we'll wait. And instead of Rhino Skin, we'll get, like, Bloodlust or something. And we'll spring for extra feet right now. That way we have something for avoiding damage. Okay. Oh, yeah. Alright. This run, though. We're gonna go double pistol until we get something amazing. Because double pistol, just, he's so good. If you just alternate shots, it's like, why not just have a super fast machine gun? A speed run, why not? He's also a good character for the Oasis skip, which I will probably show in the next run. Because he's strong enough that he doesn't need anything else to make it super far. Whereas characters like... almost any other character, you just need good guns. In addition to them being a good character. Some characters like the secret character, you might not need as much. Because his active shoots EXP. And that's super nice. I guess if you're watching this series, you probably already know about characters like the radiation one. So maybe that doesn't matter to you. But maybe this is your first time watching Throne. Because you just like me that much. You just want to let the experience come as it goes. Later on in the series, I'm not going to care though, so enjoy it while it lasts. That's a good synergy. So we're really good surviving right out the gate. That's like god tier survival right there. So I won't care too much about getting hit, but we should still actively try to avoid it. Flame shotgun, yes. Screwdriver, no. No. We'll get a golden weapon later. Not our primary concern right now. Flame shotgun is super golden. Not actually golden because we're not in Wyvie's mansion, but whatever. We shall see when we get there. I already went down there. Where the heck are they? That's a big problem with this level, is it usually drags out just a bit too long because of the way that the map is generated. Plus it's dark, so it's hard to see. Yeah, Throne Butt for steroids is the best thing in the world. Firing ammo for one weapon has a chance to give ammo for the other, and vice versa. And that chance is increased when you're firing both weapons. Effectively meaning, if you're lucky enough, you have infinite ammo. Also, I just took 6 health worth of damage. So let's play a little more careful. Slugger, no thank you. My dodges have been really bad lately. Oh, please! God tier survival. Dies to a car. It's not acceptable. We got to freaking get in there. Get some wins on under our belt, yeah? We only have one, it was with eyes. How shame for. What a shame for display. So yeah, we'll be generating ammo like crazy like this. Especially with bullets. If we add something like Recycle Gland on top of this, you just don't run out of ammo. As long as you're landing your shots, you don't run out of ammo. Something like dual miniguns is really strong. Or even double miniguns. That is a thing you can do in this game. Sir, please calm down. You've entered the death zone. Okay. Good boss fight, solid. So you may have noticed that like most of the games I play are not like pure vanilla, with the exception of Gungeon. I think I just like playing games the way I want to play. Like, I'm gonna start a series on the Binding of Isaac soon. I'm not gonna play it until I mod all the music. It's that simple. I'll take Bolt Marrow. Bolt Marrow on steroids is that good, as the kids say these days, or at least as I say these days. So we still don't have to worry too much about ammo because we have Throne Butt and double revolvers. Get out of here. But you know, I'm thinking that I want this build to be mostly bolt focused, or I wouldn't have taken Bolt Marrow. So I guess we'll just see how it goes. My ideal build is auto crossbow and super crossbow. That's usually what I like to take. That way you have the burst damage for like really big heavy enemies. And you have that the nice quick shots for all the smaller dudes. And Bolt Marrow is just the icing on the cake. It's more efficiency per bolt. Because a single bolt pierces like a ton of enemies until it runs out of damage. Or you could just, you know, fire off one and kill everything on the way without having to aim per dude, you know? Yeah, we're not dying to cars again. Speaking of cars, what a okay movie. with a lot of bad spin-offs. It's just, it just feels like the most unoriginal Disney flick. And I call it a flick, not a movie, because I don't like... It's not good enough of a movie to call it a movie. Is it technically a movie? Yes. Will I call it one? No. It's not good enough. It's not up to snuff. It's not that good of a... It's not even a good story. How many movies have you seen that is that plot? Me? A lot, because my mother loved Hallmark movies. And when you're a kid without cable, you start to enjoy Hallmark movies too, sadly. Me? Not so much. Not nowadays. How do you like being blown up by a car, buddy? Hallmark movies are just... Ugh, they're all the same. Very similar plots. Oh, please! Please! I might cut this whole episode if the next run doesn't go well. Talking about freaking Hallmark movies and stuff, having a good time? No, that's not allowed. You gotta play the video game right. You gotta focus. Oh my goodness. You know what? I have an idea. The next time I play steroids, I'm just gonna skip all those levels. I'll just use the Oasis skip and get right to Big Dog. Completely ignore everything. I think this is more important to get before Strong Spirit in a lot of ways. Because if you have the health regen, you can get Strong Spirit or Rhino Skin. But if you don't, neither one of those things are as good without Bloodlust. It's just so good. It's easily one of the best mutations in the game. I just gotta get used to winning. Or even playing. I think a big problem is that I'm really close to the screen. So I'm not, like, evaluating everything around me. Spatial awareness. That's, like, a big thing. I'll tell you what, I'm gonna, like, sit like this. I'm gonna sit like this so I can see it all at once. Maybe lift my chair up a bit. There we go. Oh, that's much better. Oh, please. Okay. So, there's Thorn, but the moment I see it for steroids, it's just like, I gotta take it. I gotta have it. Gotta have my pops. Oh, man. Cereal commercials used to be the stuff, dude. The epitome of the 90s. Phone, please. Gotta remember to turn off all those alarms. I woke up, like, I took a nap yesterday. And woke up at, like, 10:40, and that's what time it is now. And thus, here we are. Ow. Can I just get good? As the kids say these days. Or is it get good? I don't like the term get good. I like the term get good. I think we take Scarier Face. We're getting all these, like, amazing mutations right now. I don't know if I deserve it yet. I think we go double bullet, though. So, with Thronebutt, you generally don't want to take things that shoot a lot of your ammo at once. Because you'll run out of ammo for your other weapon. And after that, you're done. If you take both weapons of the same ammo type with Thronebutt, you're good. But even then, it's still likely that you'll run out if both of them use multiple of that same ammo. Like, the pistol's good because every single shot, it's per shot, it's not per ammo that you get the chance to get more ammo. So that means that you generally want things that are single use of ammo, if that makes any sense. Oh my gosh! So here's what we can do. We can either do this, or we can do this. Yeah, I'm thinking this one. Yeah, we're unstoppable. Oh, sir, please. You need to cut that out right this second. Big Dog, I'm kind of in the middle of something. You want to calm down for a second? Alright, cool. Alright, well. We win now. It took us a couple tries, but we finally gotten there. GG's, everybody. Clap, clap. So, Jackhammer is not that good of a melee weapon. Doesn't do a lot of damage. Oh well. However, it deletes bullets. Completely deletes them. Sawed-off shotgun is bad on steroids because it just... Let me show you why I don't like it. Basically, she's behind me. So stuff, anything that shoots bullets, no longer have to worry about it. We just have to worry about dying to explosions now. What we got? Oh, you video game. Trying to tempt me with sweet treats of delight. It doesn't work for our build. It just doesn't work for our build. It just doesn't. Put a hunger for getting ammo and stuff from afar. It's also very helpful if you have an ultra weapon, which I hope that we get eventually. So we're a little low on bullets, so we'll use a jackhammer for a bit to replenish it. Apparently it wants to give me explosive weapons, or ammo. Hey, you close that right now. Who said you could come out of your room? Come back in 10 years. So we're very low on bullets, which worries me greatly. But when you're low on ammo, what you do is kill everything you can in a short period of time. Bullets, please! Did you see how I didn't get hit by a single bullet? Okay, here's where things get a little tricky. Okay. Oh, the professionalism! Get out of here! Okay, that's fine. No! I was gonna... Alright. Well, sorry that this episode was garbage. Hopefully next time. I've said that a lot lately. I want to get good at Throne. We will get good at Throne. I promise you. Thanks for tuning in. See you next jam.